It's from Huntington, West Virginia, if you can believe it. Later, my dad was in the Air Force, and we would go back and visit every summer. And there was a swimming pool, a public swimming pool, on the banks of the Ohio. And it was massive. It was built in the 20s. And as a kid, you would stand in the shallow end and look out, and it was like you were gazing across the Atlantic. They had like concrete islands and Olympic diving platforms and kids getting injured and nobody cared. It was pretty, and in the 40s they had this pavilion and they had swing bands come through on the circuit, you know, the Dorsey Brothers and Gene Krupa and everybody, and they danced the summer nights away. And then, like a lot of things changed. You know, the pavilion burned down in the 70s. They didn't rebuild it. People got backyard pools. And it's still there, but it's a shadow of its former self. And I was thinking about how much it meant to us when I was growing up, and so I thought I would write a song about it. And I did. And it started off as a song about a swimming pool and turned into something else. And we were doing a sound check one time for Jon Stewart, and he heard the song and said, "We should put that on the Darwin's Army album." So it was called This in the Day, and it still is. It was called Dreamland. I said, "Excuse me, mister, but I lost my way, trying to get back to another day. I've been driving on a razor's edge, engines paved in the red, looking for dreamland. It's around here somewhere, dreamland. I'm looking for a reason to care. Yeah, it's around here somewhere." Down James River Road, over the tracks they don't use no more. When you get to thinking you've gone too far, go a little further, there you are. Dreaming, let the waters wash you clean. Dreaming, yeah, you're working with the forces unseen. Let the waters wash you clean. Thank you.
John Hope.
And who plays the guitar? Just in case. Okay, well, we're going to finish up here, and once again, I mean, this is just such a wonderful experience for all of us. I know I speak for everybody up here because we've been talking about it, but the degree of affection and support and camaraderie that you all share and that permeates the entire grounds here, it's just really nice to bathe in this environment for a few days. So, in that spirit, this is for you. As I walk through this wicked world, looking for light in the darkness and sanity, I ask myself, is all hope lost? Is there only pain and hatred and misery? And each time I peace, love.